Debunking all 200 Eric Dubay proofs we are not on a spinning ball. Number 40, from Cape Horn, Chile to Port Phillip in Melbourne, Australia, the distance is 10,500 miles. This would make the circumference of the Earth much larger than it should be at such a southern latitude. Straightforward one. The distance is actually 9,100 kilometers, which equates to 5,681 miles. Eric got his numbers all wrong.